Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome into a Zero Sanity Asylum run. A lot of people have asked me to do this again with the recent changes that happened in the beta. So here it is, a Zero Sanity Asylum run with no hunting indicators and candle only. As always, if you want to see me doing runs like these live, go follow me on Twitch. Link is in the description down below. I would love to see you there. So our ghost is called William Williams. What a nice name for a ghost. So we have to get the ghost walkthrough salt, a ghost photo, and smudge sticks. So let's find William Williams, shall we? I'm gonna take my candle. There we go. I'm gonna take a thermometer. I'm also going to add some ambient noises so it gets a little bit more spooky. Here we go. Let's go, guys. William! William? Oh, let's hide. You never know if it's a revenant. Wait, I heard something on the right side. Definitely on the right side. Need to be super careful. Oh, why am I doing this? I heard him opening a door. It's done. Actually, you know what I should do first? I need to figure out where. Wait, let's. Should I turn on the. I should turn on the breaker, to be honest. Let's go turn on the breaker first. But for that, I need to see where the breaker is. Because the thermo is useless on a non-freezing ghost. If it's like a revenant, then yeah, good luck, right? So, where is the breaker? The breaker? No, don't be in the basement. It's in the basement, guys. Is it? Okay, it's left wing basement. Okay, at least it's a. It's far away. Oh my goodness, dude. Okay, let's go to that first. Oh, goodness me. Thank you for the new update. Now I need to go. I cannot... I'm turning on the breaker only because of the temperature. Not because of turning on lights. I cannot turn on lights in this run. Because no hunting indicators, right? And lights are hunting indicators. It's hunting again. That's the only hunting indicator I can hear. Closing of doors. It's scary. I don't want to do this. Okay. Breaker should be in here. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Okay. We have the breaker on. Good. Now the rooms should warm up. Let's go back up. I think it's upstairs. It could be downstairs though, but maybe. Is it hunting again? Let's go, let's go. At least I know the basement, right? So, when you play solo, the ghost can always hear you while hunting with the new update, but you need to be really close to the ghost. Should we go this way? Yeah, let's quickly see if it's still hunting. It? Let me quickly check if the door is open. It is open, good. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go back. I hope he didn't turn off the breaker, Mr. William. This door is closed. This door is closed. Ghost room. It's definitely over 10, right? Should we risk it? Oh, this has me on edge. Thank you. it's done. I think it was this day, this way. It's too hot. Don't start hunting. Here for the next hunt. I need to listen where it is coming from. Let's go, he must be somewhere over here. Wait, wait. Not a hallway, please. Room, nice. It's almost, is it almost at the end of the right wing? It is pretty far down the right wing. Okay, here it is, the elevator, the stairs. At least it's a freezing ghost. Ooh. Oh boy, let's get back. Scary. I almost thought it was a hallway ghost. My goodness. Maybe he has turned off the breaker. Yeah, maybe he turned off the breaker. But we do not care, right? I'm bringing in some candles first. That's the first thing I'm gonna do now. I think it's done. Yep. I haven't heard any footsteps anymore, so that was basically it. Nice. So let's bring some candles over there, just to light up the scenery a little bit. Before we do anything else, right? So we have a freezing ghost. Epic. Let's go back in. I think just to tell you where it probably is. It is most likely... So this is the right wing, right? I think it is either this room or the last room. Either one of those two here. But I think actually... No, wait. Yeah, I think I was here and then I went through there. Maybe it's one of these. Could also be this one here. Right, so... Pretty far down. Amazing. Let's go back to William, shall we? Then he's gonna hunt again. At least it's not a revenant, so I don't need to be that fearful. But I cannot hide. If I'm in line of sight of this ghost, you should not hide in a room, right? Go somewhere else, run away, whatever you can do, but don't hide in a room in line of sight of a ghost. You will be dead. It's done. Should be done. There is my... Was in here. Okay. Let's put this down here. Let's leave. So we have at least one candle in there. I need to bring a light. I should have dropped my lighter over there. First time around, but yeah, whatever. Shit happens. One candle did go out. Well, it's not that big of a deal, right? We bring some evidence now. I think I'm gonna test for a demon first. So let's bring a spirit box. Should we bring a lighter as well? No, let's bring two evidence. items, so we have the evidence done for this, right? Maybe let's test for a demon completely. Let's take a spirit box and a writing book. Go back in to William. I hope my candle doesn't go out. I will be fucked. Don't go out. My little candle. My sunshine. I love Zero Sanity runs. They're crazy. Why are you always opening my door? Can you not open another door? Can we make it? It's pretty far away. Can we make it? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Sorry, I cannot risk it. Let's go back. I will go back in. We can ask for more questions, but it is super dangerous to stay in there, especially after the hunt actually ended like over 30 seconds ago. So it's a good thing to actually leave. We can always come back, you know. We should get closer to the ghost's room. I think I'm gonna bring in some smudge sticks and a lighter so I have something to defend myself in case shit gets wild. Oh, come on. It's hunting again. Why though? Why? Let's go hide here. I don't want to be in line of sight. Are you done, William? Probably. But we will see if we get riding when we come back. So I'm gonna... Should we bring a lighter smudge stick already? Or should we risk it with fingerprints first? I think I'm gonna bring one lighter. And... Wait, I cannot bring UV lights. No hunting indicators, right? did that mistake last time, so let's bring a glow stick and a lighter. At least we have the lighter then over there, so we can react in time when we have smudge sticks over there. Oh my goodness, these ambient noises. Oh my god, why are you haunting again? Why am I doing this? I think you're done. Are you done? Let's go down this way. See, you can still hear the spirit box. Are you done, William? There's the spirit box. Wow, wait, we have hunt indicators now. Fuck me, Simon. Hi, officer. How old are you? How old are you? Guys, not gonna lie, that was a pretty close one. Why is it flickering? Is it cold in here? Why is the light on here? How old are you? Ah! You know what, let's get back. Fuck that. Fuck this ghost. Let's grab some other things. Wait, did I not? Oh my god. Let's put the lighter right down here so I will find it again. So it has a little bit of it's a little bit closer to the room. That's stupid. Why did I not drop it over there? Panic, right? It's kind of hard to get I need to smudge the room. I need some time to investigate, so I need to smudge this room. Maybe I had a crucifix over there. So I have some free time. What should we bring for that though? I think I'm gonna move some items closer to the room. And then smudge it or drop a crucifix over there. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Let's bring two crucifixes. And drop it right where I dropped the lighter. Or maybe even closer actually. Fuck off. Oh my god. Okay, let's do that. Wait, where's the second one? My other crucifix disappear. No, it's still in my hand. Okay, let's move away. I think he saw me. I was in line of sight there. Always be careful. They are gonna check out the last position they saw you now. Or heard you. So, it stopped hunting, that's great. So let's move some other things closer. I think I'm gonna... What should we bring closer? Let's bring a camera. Closer. I didn't add a tripod because I couldn't see anything. You cannot see anything if you have a tripod on the camera. That way, if you just take the camera, you can have the candle out. Right, so you see something, actually. So I'm gonna take a smudge stick. Should we bring some salt as well? Yeah, let's go back and then bring more. Let's move the whole truck over there. So William can hunt a little bit. And we are safe. Oh, come on. Screw that. There's our truck there. That's halfway to the room, so that's pretty okay-ish. As soon as I get two crucifixes in, I can move all these items into the room and then quickly investigate. Hopefully, if I can cover the room with the crucifixes, of course. Maybe it's a banshee, you know, and then... Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Alright, what do we move now? We move... Should we bring another candle over there? No. Should we? It may not be a bad idea, to be honest. At least, so we need a picture of the ghost and salt, right? So we should bring at least a camera and salt over there, so that we can do that. Let's do that. Let's go back and we get a hunt again, right, William? Shall we? William? Will you? William Williams? I think I never had a William Williams. Hilarious. It's like Thomas Thomas. Very special. Let's move these items even closer. Maybe over here. I don't see anything. Put down the candle first. There we go, the salt. Let's move away. Oh, now he has the stilettos on. William. Another day in the asylum, and William wears some high heels. Totally normal in the asylum. So, we are... I think I'm gonna grab another smudge stick now. And... then we can start with the investigation. Open! He's spooky, I want out. Please, let me out. Thank you. Thank you. So, what was the last one? Smudge sticks. Okay, we will do that anyways. So we can totally do that. Do this, guys. We can totally do this. Let's bring another candle. Let's leave the lighter here. And the smudge stick. Yeah, let's bring another smudge stick. I think that would be pretty good. Yeah, let's go. Or maybe we should bring the EMF reader, actually. Let's leave the smudge stick here. Yeah, let's leave the smudge stick here. Let's bring the EMF reader. Let's go in. Fuck me sideways with this. Why does he have to be so far away from the entrance? Is it on? Alright, Operation Crucifix is on the way. Let's go this way. Maybe we should actually bring crucifixes. Let's bring them closer. Let's move all the things closer, guys. Over here, maybe. It's gonna hunt anyways. Because if I were to go in now... Yeah, he's hunting again. See, that's super dangerous. Done. Are you done? So hunts always last 50 seconds, a professional. Although the hunts can end early due to bugs. So he can basically crash with items, which ends the hunts early. So let's drop this over here, so we have this closer. What the hell was that? It's hunting again. So many hunts. He's on my ass. Didn't hear that. Okay, let's bring these two closer, and then the other two, and then the candle, and then we are done. Then we can start the operation. Asylum, you know. This is real spooky. Is it done? I think it's done. I didn't hear any footsteps though. Thank you. Good, he's not hunting anymore. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We only need to bring three more items closer. So let's bring this candle closer. And then grab the other two items and then we are Gucci. Next to the door and his room. The only thing. There we go. There we have the other items, salt and camera. Let's bring those over. He's down there. Oh no. William. Smudge stick, guys. You know what? I think I'm gonna do that. This will be dangerous. Otherwise. I think he's line of sight of me. Huh? What the fuck? Why did, is he crawling? Crawling. Let's go. It's my chance. It's my chance to shine. Actually, why did I not bring... Oh, I think I dropped the crucifixes. No! Let's go grab him. Where's the other one? Oh, God. God bless. Let's smudge him immediately, so we have time to investigate. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy. I'm gonna grab more smudge sticks. There were two crucifixes in there and he ignored them. Oh my goodness, where am I going? Just ignored them. Nice one, William. Oh my god, I'm almost an hour in this shit, holy. Why? Alright, let's grab two more smudge sticks. Just for safety reasons. So we have them over there. Wait, did I? No, the other one is there, okay. I hope he's not using the crucifixes now, I'm gonna cry. Okay, he's not using it! What the hell, William? What the hell? He must be spawning further. It's a pretty big room, probably. Done. Oh my goodness. Can I make it? Where did I drop the lighter, by the way? Yeah. Let's risk it for the biscuit. Smudged it. I have 90 seconds. Need to be quick now. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Wait, where's the other crucifix? It's over there. Where could he actually start hunting? Maybe over there? Maybe over here? Oh fuck me, sideways. Why am I doing this? Okay. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Make a photo. I could make a photo of it. Let's bring on the other stuff. Why did I not drop the lighter over there? I'm an idiot. No, panic! Panic, panic, panic! Oh my goodness. Don't start a hunt. So, shall we smudge again? I think we are still fine. Let's bring that one. Camera. I'm full panic mode right now. Give us a sign. I think he already used. Let's use another smudge stick. Where is smudge sticks? Give me one, give me one. Put in more there. Good. Let's go. And I bring the salt. Bring in the salt. Smudge him again. No hunty hunty, William. I'm sorry. No hunts for you today. Screw you. This crucifix is still here. That one is also still here. Okay, I think it's probably prevented a hunt. How old are you? How old are you? Okay. Give us a sign, do something. Where are you? Show yourself. Blah. Wait, we have UV light footprints. Nice. So it's not a wraith. Nice. GG. Bring the camera. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Okay. He did walk into salt, that's good. How old are you? Where are you? Give us a sign. It's probably EMF and... No. How old are you? Give us a sign, do something. Where are you? EMF 5. Nice. How old are you? Give us a sign, do something. Where are you? Show yourself. Do something. Where are you? William. William Williams. Where are you? Give us a sign, do something. Where are you? Show yourself. Give some more light. It's standing. Where are you? Give us a sign, do something. Show yourself, do something. Where are you? Do something. Show yourself. William, give us a sign, do something. Where are you? Come on, manifest yourself. No photo? For Insta, please. No, blah, 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 blah. No. Did he use it already? Ooh, that one is gone. Give us a sign, do something. Where are you? Show yourself. Show yourself. Do something. Give us a sign. Do it! Give us a sign. Do something. Show yourself. Where are you? Show yourself. He likes to kick these candles down. Give us a sign. Do something. Show yourself. Where are you? Where are you? Show yourself. William Williams. This crucifix is still here. Where are you? Give us a sign. Show yourself. Where are you? Show yourself. Show yourself. Give us a sign. Do something. Where are you? Manifest yourself. Yeah, what are you doing? Give us a sign. What are you doing? What is this bullshit? Give us a sign, do something, show yourself, manifest yourself. Do something. Show yourself. Where are you? Give us a sign. Where are you? Manifest yourself. Show yourself. How old are you? Crucifix is gone. I'm gone. Out. Let's leave the lighter there. Fuck it. Alright. We have pretty good stuff. I think it's orbs and EMF5. It's gonna hunt. So it is a phantom then. It could not be a wraith, right? What is it? We have EMF5. So it's a phantom or a banshee. It was banshee. Banshee was spirit box. There's no... He would have answered my spirit box. No, wait, Benji is not spirit box. Benji's fingerprints, but I didn't see any fingerprints. I could check again, making a photo of the door, but I actually don't like doing that. Because it's kind of cheating, you know. So, it is a phantom, most likely. It seems like phantoms like me. Okay, it's hunting again. It used all the crucifixes. That's unfortunate. We still have 2 smudge sticks left. So if I want the photo, I could still get it. It will be hard though. Capturing a photo of a phantom during a hunt is, with a candle, almost impossible, I would say. So I think my best chance is to smudge the room again, try to see if it can manifest itself in the room, and then we see it. Is it done? William! Takes forever. Oh, here we go. Okay, what? We have all the things. We only need the ghost photo. So I think it is a phantom still. We can actually... Hopefully... Didn't turn off the camera. Do we have Orbeez? Yep, I saw an Orbeez. Over there, top left. Do we see it again? Yeah, they are gone. Very, very thin it was. Very thin. I should have left it. I should have left it to the middle. But I saw an orb, so it is a phantom. There we go. There was it. Did you see it? Did you see it? So we have orbs. Orbeez! Phantom! Very nice. So we only need a picture of this nice guy, and we need to smudge. It's all we need. Let's go. Let's do this. Just need to get closer to it again. Guys, tell me in the comments if you like challenges like these. If I should do more like these, because they are super spooky. Unfortunately, I always need to wait like 30 minutes till my sanity drops to 0, because there's no option to drop it to 0 right at the beginning. But tell me if you want to see more of these super spooky runs. I think these are the most enjoyable runs, even though I hate them, but they are super enjoyable. Is it hunting? Yeah, it's hunting. based on. Very. You can actually hear the little sound when the door is unlocking. If you're quiet enough, then you can hear it. Even if you are standing almost at the end of the asylum, on one of the wings, you can still hear it. Okay, we also have one smudge stick over here. Can I make it? Smudgy, smudgy. Wait, how are you starting a hunt? Where's the camera? Where did I drop it? William Williams, show yourself. Manifest yourself. Do something. Give us a sign. I got it! Screw you! Screw you, William Williams! There's another picture. There we go. Yeah, fuck you. Give us a sign, do something. Give me money. Show yourself. Do something. Show yourself. Manifest yourself. Get all the interaction. Thank you. Another interaction. Bye-bye. Was nice meeting you, William Williams. Nice. Oh. Ooh. Actually, I'm still waiting till I get a revenant in one of these challenges here. That would be hilarious. Especially here on the asylum. I would probably spend like hours. Hours to get to it. I don't even want to imagine, you know. Is it hunting? It's hunting again. Wait, where am I? Oh, entrance. So, very nice challenge, right? With the new hunting behavior, you need to be quiet now. And it's with the opening doors, that's actually super spooky. But then again, never hide in a room in the asylum when the ghost has line of sight of you. He's gonna check, the likelihood is gonna check out the room you're in is super high now. Because of the recent changes. So never, ever do that. He's not gonna make it over here, right? He's not gonna make it! We have all the things, guys. Pretty amazing. We have the Phantom locked in. We have a lot of photos. Actually, that one didn't work, but whatever. Zero sanity, no hunting indicators, asylum. Amazing. Amazing. There we have our Phantom. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked that, please hit that subscribe button. I would appreciate it. And I hope we see us in the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, all these patrons. Thank you so much, guys, for your support. Mwah. Big schmouts.